sallallahu alayhi wasallam told us that there are minor signs and there are major signs. Now, the minor signs, some of the scholars told us that all of them came to pass. We have witnessed all of the minor signs. Now, the concern of this presentation is about some of the 10 major signs of the approach of the hour.
We must admit, dear brothers and sisters, that the end of time is very, very, very near by virtue of the many minor signs that have appeared. And only Allah Ta'ala knows when. Is it in 2050, 2100? No one can tell you at all the exact date of the last day. Allah Ta'ala a'lam. But soon the Almighty Lord will command Israfil to blow the trumpet. And now as we speak, he has placed his lips, Israfil, to the trumpet, waiting for the order from his Lord, the command from Allah Ta'ala to blow this trumpet. And as soon as he blows this trumpet, every person that hears it, the blow, will bend his head towards one way and then raise it from the other side. And the trumpet will be blown, and all that is in the heavens and all that is on the earth will swoon away. In other words, will fall unconscious. They will faint. And indeed, on that day, the earth itself will relate everything, will declare everything that had happened on it. On that day, the earth will be either for you or against you. Remember this, brothers and sisters. On that day, wallahi, the earth will either be for you or against you. No matter where you walk, what you do on it, no matter where you go, the earth is watching you. It's recording what you are doing on it. A question. Suppose you learn tonight that tomorrow is your last day. In other words, after tomorrow, you will die. What would you do? Where would you go? What would you eat? What would you drink? How would you pray? Who would you see? Who would you talk to? What would your thoughts be? What would your living be on that day? What would your actions be on the last day on the face of this earth? You indeed look at every minute second of that day. You will not dare to go against Allah's legislations, not even for 1 second of that day.